the leading USPS carrier and major ports of Los Angeles drayage carrier, announced the purchase order. AJR Trucking has announced that it has executed a purchase order for 50 Nikola TRE hydrogen fuel cell trucks from a member of the Nikola Corporation Sales and Service Dealer Network, Tom's Truck Centers. Deliveries of the H2-powered vehicles are slated to occur between Q4 2023 and Q1 2024. Tom's Truck Centers and Nikola will jointly support AJR Trucking in securing its CARB hybrid and zero-emission truck and bus voucher incentive project program voucher application. This is expected to provide $270,000 in point-of-sale incentives for each of the fuel cell trucks. The Inflation Reduction Act is also expected to provide another $40,000 in federal tax credits. Nikola and AJR Trucking will investigate applications for the deployment of the 10,000 PSI, 700 bar, mobile fueling solution at the Compton, California, and Santa Clarita, California, AJR Trucking location. These will be used to offer seamless H2 vehicle refueling. AJR Trucking anticipates receiving competitively priced H2 deliveries from Nikola to its terminals in order to support the deployment of the H2 vehicles. AJR Trucking expects the fuel cell trucks will essentially run at cost parity compared to its existing fleets. We are confident the future of trucking is zero emissions, and based upon our operational needs, the Nikola TRE FCAVs were the only zero tailpipe emission vehicles that could meet our range, performance, and cost targets, explained AJR Trucking owner Jack Hudakian. We are excited to be at the forefront of the deployment of this new technology and to be able to offer our customers zero emissions freight solutions. We look forward to working with Nikola and USPS to integrate the FCAVs into our mail hauling operations, starting in Southern California, and envision expanding the use of these trucks throughout our operations nationwide, added Kudakian. We are excited about our partnership with AJR Trucking for the deployment of Nikola's TRE FCEV trucks and hydrogen fueling solutions, said Tom's Truck Center President and CEO KC Heidler in a news release about the hydrogen fuel cell trucks. We look forward to partnering with AJR Trucking as we support the expansion of their FCUV fleet and hydrogen fueling requirements throughout California and into their operations for USPS nationwide. Thank you for watching. Make sure to hit subscribe and grab our free H2 ebook for more updates. Also, leave us a comment and let your thoughts be heard.